To start your kettlebell swing, start with your bell out in front. From there, hike it back and zip it up tall, reaching your head for the ceiling. Think about pushing to the floor and squeezing your butt at the top of every single rep. Let that bell float on up as those legs do the work.